Mankind is constantly creating amazing new inventions. Get involved in rapid technological progress. The west coast of Mexico, in the north of Britain, in the midst of the Victorian era, the industrial city of Glasgow is bursting at the seams. The factories are working full blast, but the competition is not sleeping. In terms of economic issues, the countries in continental Europe have long since caught up. Something must be done to stop the cradle of the Industrial Revolution from falling back. The shipyards on the Firth of Clyde have been... Coal and iron are available in abundance in the areas around Glasgow. Off to the blast furnace with them. The shipyards crave steel for colossal tubs. The bigger the better. But it doesn't get there all by itself. The shipyards crave steel for colossal tubs, the bigger the better. But it doesn't get there all by itself. Your deliveries of high-quality steel make it possible to build particularly seaworthy ships. Time to make use of these robust steamers. Sustenance for the city's working masses is found out on the islands. Delectable fish swim in the sea. And the distilleries in the Hebrides produce an absolutely exquisite whiskey. It's called the Water of Life. Get out there and explore the area. Every ship needs a harbor, and your venture needs a particularly good one. Help to build a shipyard so that it won't be long before you can call a beautiful ship your own. Buy a stately boat that will sail you safely through the wild waters of the Western Isles on your daring expedition. Explore the Western Isles to obtain whiskey for the city. Industry is buzzing. Thanks to your services, its need for steel is always covered. In contrast, a lack of personnel looms on the horizon. Nowadays, the city's working class is outrageously spoiled. The workforce is rebelling more and more against the prevailing working conditions. On the other hand, in the Highlands, countless hungry people wait gratefully for employment. All that needs to be done is to get them to the city. Build a railroad in the wild west of the Highlands so that this remote stretch of land finally experiences the blessings of modern civilization. Supply the city of Glasgow with workers none the worse for wear who haven't fallen victim to the union's pipe dreams yet. These days, big help with accounting and look to see if all the sheep are still there. All the people in charge have dozed off from all the counting. supply the city of Glasgow with workers none the worse for wear who haven't fallen victim to the union's pipe dreams yet. workers from the Highlands are remarkably hardworking. Thanks to you, your services are going to stuff the city's jaws and provide fishing operations on the Atlantic with record sales. Without fail, some of the whiskey oddly disappears in transit. Is it likely that it evaporates out on the open seas? Is it the legendary Angel Share that imperceptibly vanishes there? If it is, then the Angel... A ship sails through the locks of the Inner Hebrides, rolling from side to side in peculiar curves. Word has it that cheerful singing coming from the steamer was heard on shore. The fish out in the Atlantic leap happily into the nets, all on their own. Thanks to the railroad, the merchandise is even still fresh when it arrives in town. A mysterious stone circle is going to transport you into the past, where you can help James Fraser, an equally courageous and passionate man, to win the decisive Battle of Culloden against the English Redcoats and write history in the process. Captain Klein says the ferrymen are very poorly paid, so they might have occasionally treated themselves to a sip from the cargo. That just won't do, of course. If at all, then they ought to get drunk like self-respecting people do it, inside a good pub where it's nice and cozy. The secret of the stones has been... Slinger, as they say around here. Lately, people have been quenching their thirst and staying dry at the same time. The fish out in the Atlantic leap happily into the nets, all on their own. Thanks to the railroad, the merchandise is even still fresh when it arrives in town. Thanks to your efforts, the industrial metropolis of Glasgow is really bursting into bloom.